know that? You can see Rome in the distance.
Also, ladies and gentlemen, we surely limit the cabin lights for landing. If you wish to continue reading, there's a reading light in the panel just above your head. If you press the call bell by mistake, just press it again. This is a normal procedure when flying in hours of darkness. Thank you.
Oh.
cabin lights have been dimmed.
Cabin crew, thanks for watching, guys. Seats for landing, please. Thank you.
And again, you can see the lights of Ryanair in the distance. And some sprinklers below us, although I don't know if you can see that. Oh yeah, I can see one. Ooh, there's a parallel landing going on over there at that other one, right? So we're going up, we're landing on the western runway, heading southbound. I don't know the runway number, the Fiumicino, so yeah, we're going to have to settle for that. And we are up where airport lands. That's the runway. Flaring down. And braking. I think. Now we're going to go to whatever gate Ryanair normally uses.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're all very welcome to Ryanair Fiumicino, where the local time is 8 o'clock. For your comfort and safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. And the aircraft has come to complete the stop, and the captain has resolved the fasten seatbelt line. Please extend caution for opening the overhead lockers and items of your carry-on luggage, my valuable cause injury. Please take your laptop.